Hello, my name is Matthias from DataTab, and in this video I'd like to show you how you can easily create a frequency table online with DataTab. But first of all, what is a frequency table? A frequency table are created in statistics if you want to display the absolute and the relative frequencies of the characteristics of your variables. A frequency table thus provides you with a table that shows you how often each value occurred in your data. A frequency table for the variable gender, for example, shows you how often the male and female values occurred in your sample. So let's have a look at this simple example. You ask 9 people what their favorite candy is. 2 of them answer cake, 4 of them answer ice, and 3 of them answer donut. So then this will be your frequency table. Cake, you have the frequency 2, ice, the frequency 4, and donut, the frequency 3. And in total, you have 9 people ask. So, and here at the right side, you can see the percentage. So, cake has 22%, ice 44%, and donut 33%. So, now let's create a frequency table by our own with DataTab. First of all, if you want to use your own data, you must click on Clear Table. Afterwards, you can copy your own data into this table. So I select these data and copy them into the table. So in this example, you simply ask 12 students what is their favorite car brand. In order to create the frequency table, you need to click on the tab Descriptives. And now you want to create a frequency table for the variable car brand. So you simply click on the variable car brand. Further, you want to calculate the frequencies and you can simply click on frequencies. Now you will see here at the left the frequency table for the car brand. Further, you can click on percent and valid percent. Now you can see here the frequencies of the car brands. There's one invalid value. Here we don't have any value, so we have one invalid value, and here you can see the percentage of the car brands and the valid percentage of the car brands. If you liked this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you have questions or feedback, just leave us a comment. Thanks and bye, Matthias.